Soul Surfer is written by Bethany Hamilton. The setting took place in tropical Hawaii. It's about a surfer who lost her arm in a shark attack. She survived and now is a professional surfer living her dream.